Hello, this is a video to show how to make glossy plastic and matte plastic in Blender. This is a scene I made before. I shared this scene in my website. We can find this download link in this video description. To make the material, we can add a 3D object. I will add a UV sphere and move it up. We can go to Object and Shade Smooth to make it look smooth. And to make the material, we can switch to Material Preview to preview the material and switch to Shader Editor to add a new material. I will call this material to Glossy Plastic. In the base color, we can choose the color. I will pick blue color. And then if we want to make glossy, we can decrease the roughness. I will use 0. Sometimes if we want to make the highlight more highlight here, we can increase the specular to make it more highlight and more shiny effect. I will keep it in 0.1. And then we can go to cycle to preview the material. Actually, the glossy plastic has done. We can make the matte plastic. I'll switch to material preview first. And move it aside and duplicate. I will call this material to mass plastic. To make it mass, we increase the roughness here. I will choose 0.3. And then we can go to render preview to preview the plastic material. Now we have done the glossy plastic and matte plastic. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist V. See you in the next video. Bye bye.